Manchester United and they play Bayern Munich. What do you think of these two teams?
Well, form wise, pretty even, ability wise, pretty even.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildirim. We're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Ryan Dix. Scopes. Vidic. Ferdinand. And here comes Giggs. In with a chance. Off the post. It's the Owens. How will they defend this? Because it looks at a menacing attack for the opposition. Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Working hard to keep possession and against the challenge. He's cut it out superbly. Evra's tackle. Challenged by the opponent. Closely defending. Ferdinand. Just a penalty.
Waste failed. What a waste from the penalty spot. Well, I hate to be too critical, but you've got to hit the target from there.
Rooney able to intercept. And they were first unearthed as a football club, Manchester United. They were known as Newton Heath, founded in 1878. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Ferdinand has stopped him. It's a bit of a test of his balance, but he passed that test. He's to stay upright. It's about to be a free kick for Bayern Munich. Good clear. In goes Philipp Lahm for Bayern Munich now. Doesn't get through, Wayne Rooney's in the work. He's got, and he's stepped out the shot. It's still in play though. Chance to regroup following the clearance. Manchester United to take the throw. Fighting to win possession. Berbatov. It's Berbatov. That will be a corner for United. He's made it. Well, he's got up well with the ball just flashed over the top.
Well, I think he did the first part really well. But the header wasn't a good one.
Manchester United with the ball again. Got the tackle in. United trying to get down to their game to business as usual. Fletcher taking over. Closer. I think he's one of the best headers of the ball in the game, but they'll look to utilise that skill. Turned away by a shot. Olic. He's got it away, but only as far as an opponent. Mark Van Bolt. Defenders have got to run their money now in this situation. Well, at the end of the attack, very abruptly, very well intercepted. And the teammates supporting him well and got the ball.
He got it so close
to putting them into the lead.
Well, he sprung up brilliantly. It was a fantastic break for him. He just couldn't put the finishing touches to the shot.
It's a very good finish, isn't it? And he's taken it very well.
I think I like about this term, it makes finishing look so easy.
5 minutes now losing. Good challenge. Very tenacity for you. He's got the ball back for his team. Give it out, Berbatov. Could be an opportunity for Manchester United.
Brilliant outlook.
Yeah! You're more vulnerable when you've just scored. Just the opposite here. They've scored again.
That's unbelievable. 2 goals in about a minute.
And it's 2-0 here. Brian Stagger. Well blocked. Keeper's done brilliantly here to deny an opponent who's been struggling throughout this half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Thank you.